In this video, I'm going to show you how to put your video or image in a circle like this with a stroke around it using Premiere Pro. In Premiere Pro, if you look at my timeline, the top track is what I recorded on camera, and the bottom track is the screen recording. If I want to put my face here in a circle, there are two common ways that you can do this. And the first way I actually don't like, and I'll show you exactly why. It's here in the opacity with this clip highlighted. All I got to do is click this and it creates a mask. The easy thing about this is I can just click and drag this anywhere on the program monitor. But the main drawback about this method is that it's not a perfect circle. And every single time you create one of these, it may not be the same exact size and shape that you want. If I delete that mask, I will say one benefit of this is even if you didn't want to do a circle or just do any kind of shape, so let's say we wanted to make this, well, there's me inside whatever this shape is. So it's kind of cool that you can create any kind of shape this way. But like I said, you're kind of freehanding the way that the shape looks. So if you wanted to replicate this look across many different videos and projects, it's going to be a lot harder to do that. The second method of putting your face within a circle is so much easier. We're going to go down to the effects panel and look up an effect called circle. Click and drag that onto your clip. And it's not going to look like much to begin with. All we need to do is switch a couple parameters over here in our effects controls. So over here in blending mode, what we want to do is switch it from none to stencil alpha. And I'm going to extend my radius and make it bigger. You can change the center of the circle here with these parameters, or you could click on the circle effect within your effects controls and then click and drag the center of the circle wherever you need it to be on your image. Now that we have me in a circle, I could go up to my motion and maybe I want to center this. And if you want to add a stroke to this, we're going to go back to our effects and look up paint bucket. Click that and drag that onto our clip. It's gonna look a little crazy at first, but we just gotta switch a couple more parameters in your effects controls. So for fill selector, I'm going to go to alpha channel. Here in stroke, we're gonna go down to stroke. Now, at first it may be hard to see the stroke, so you want to up your stroke width to however much you need it to be. And if you wanna change the stroke color, you can do that with this selector. One last thing that I like to do is go back to my effects and look up drop shadow. So I'm gonna click drop shadow, drag that onto my clip, and just add a little bit of drop shadow to taste. And there you have it. That's how to put your image or video within a circle inside Premiere Pro. If this video was helpful, don't forget to leave me that thumbs up. Similar to this subject, I show you how to zoom in, magnify, or highlight certain parts of your screen recordings using Premiere Pro. That video is over here on the side of the screen. And until next time, my name's Javier Mercedes, and I hope you're out there living a life of abundance. Bye.